Let's take a quick trip to the Dominican Republic, where Gary Sanchez is one of several Yankees taking part in Winter League action. He joined Toros del Este at the beginning of December. And this past weekend was a big one for Gary. Following his season debut Friday, he homered in back-to-back games Saturday and Sunday. As he looks to move past the rough year he had with the Yankees, Sanchez playing winter ball for the first time since 2013 into 2014. Great to have you back once again on Hot Stove. So there's a look at Gary. I'm going to ask the guy that played for the Arecibo Lobos in Puerto Rico, what's the benefit of winter ball, and is it the best way for him to get right both physically and mentally?
Well, I think the greatest part of winter ball is that you can go there and experiment with certain parts of your game. I played winter ball after my rookie year, and the Boston Red Sox told me, go over there and make some adjustments with your swing because there's no pressure. You don't have to put up numbers. So you can try some things that maybe will work for you coming into spring training the next year. I think Gary, obviously, after what he went through last year, winter ball will be a good time for him to make some changes mechanically. The competition isn't what it would be in the major leagues, but I think any success he can have over there would benefit him.
Yeah, from a Yankee perspective, I think this comes down to restoring some confidence for Sanchez. He still has to go to spring training and come into the major leagues in 2021, and those are going to be the meaningful games. But as Flash just pointed out, there's not as much pressure over there. Go over there, work on some things, regain some of that swagger. We saw a little bit of that swagger with the little bat flip there from Gary Sanchez, but after a season that included so many miserable statistics for Sanchez and the microscope being on him, this is a chance to go over there, have some fun, get some of those reps in, and come back and try and take command of 2021.
And when we see him, like, hitting the home runs, locked in, swing feels good, isn't part of this now for him learning to retain that? Because we haven't seen the consistency the past few seasons of, okay, this feels good. I'm locked in. What am I doing? I got to keep what I'm doing right now.
Yeah, I think it all goes back to what we just talked about, right? Because you can make some changes and have some success, but you don't have the pressure that I have to put up numbers. I got to keep myself in the lineup like you would be during a major league season. So all of the changes or adjustments that he is making, and it looks like he's off to a great start, so obviously they're working, you're going to try to take that and retain that and bring it in the spring training. I think the biggest thing for Gary, and we've talked on this show, being beat with the fastball, to me, means you're late with all of your mechanics. The leg kick is late. The hands are moving late. And if you can get all of that stuff done a little bit earlier, you're probably going to have some